Yo, what's that word? Gang, it's your boy Nari back with another reaction for y'all. Look, now we got somebody, I don't know, I ain't never heard of him before. Just being honest. His name Lil Papa. The song called Nowhere Fast. I don't know what to expect. I ain't never heard a lick of this man's music, but we're gonna check it out today. Leave it down below in the comments, y'all favorite song by him. Maybe I can check out some more of his music if I fuck with it. You feel me? Let me know how y'all feel about this song in the comments. We're gonna get into this video. I feel like this is like a little pain song. Oh yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Try to tell the little ones to chill. It's more to life for them to see. It's more to life. You know what I'm saying? You don't gotta be in the streets. You don't gotta be outside, bro. Play the game, bro. You know, make a YouTube channel playing the game. But you know what I'm saying? Like, it's so much more out here. You feel me? The rappers is fucking steering motherfuckers in the bad direction with all these drugs, pill popping, shootings and stuff, bro. Like, you know, we gotta motivate the kids to do better. You feel me? Right. Bus bike. He from Florida. I ain't gonna lie. I'm liking this. I'm really liking the vibe, what he's saying in here. You know what I'm saying? He throwing some little shit in there like, yeah, they come slide. You know, we're going to have to do what we got to do. That's what any man. You know what I'm saying? You got to be a man first about shit. You got to protect yourself. You got to protect your own. You got to protect your family. You know what I'm saying? But we ain't just saying, hey, little nigga, go do this. Go slide here. Take this. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I go through real pain when I'm at them shows, but I ain't showing that. You know what I'm saying? He gonna put on a show. He gonna put on a show for his fans, for his supporters. You know what I'm saying? He ain't gonna bring that pain with him. He ain't gonna bring that bad energy with him on, you know what I'm saying, when his fans come to see him. You know what I'm saying? And that is how it be. Leave that pain at home. But when you hop on stage in front of them thousands of people, do your best. You know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to go so far away till I can't find it. Brushing like diamonds. Yeah, bust pipes, nigga.
Nardo. Man, I caught that the first time. I just ain't speak on it. I only put up with your bullshit because I wanted to or wanted to. You know what I'm saying? That's some real shit though. Trying to keep him going the same. Boy, this song was hard. I gotta give it to bro. La Papa, hey. I'm gonna have to check out some more of his music, man. That song right there. I like this song. I'm a fan of this song right here. I gotta check some more out. If y'all wanna see me check out some more of his music, like is this not just one song? If he got some more of these that's hard, I'll check him out. Let me know down in the comments what y'all think about this. If y'all never heard him, like I haven't, but if y'all have heard him and y'all fan of him, put some old songs down in the comments if y'all want me to react to more of his music. All right, so make sure I hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, turn on the bell notification. Stay tuned for the next video, and we out.